kind of day for sailing as we're going to get, I reckon.
It is said that Grindel slew Sigurd on some forgotten isle, though what transpired on that day is known only to the troll witch herself. But the still of the grave had not broken the hero's will, nor ended his curse. And he would give up his golden ring, Ondwerenhout, to no one, not even to death itself.
Oh, no. This place, it feels different somehow. Just what this island was missing. Something here is making me feel weak.
Yeah.
pathetic boat.
Thank you. The cursed thief! Die. Soul! Thou hast found my resting place. But thou shalt never leave. Thou shalt never have anyone else! Take my gold with me to hell.
Couldn't let me keep the gold, could you? Might have known. But at least I get a shiny new ring. Better than nothing.
So Sigurd fell in battle once more, and began his journey through Hel. Thus it was that the she-wolf came to possess a second of the golden rings forged for the gods. She had escaped temptation with Draupnir, but would Ondwerenhout prove her undoing?
Sigurd's ring! On Ondwerenhout?
Here, take this damnable ring. Take its curse far from my clan.
Ah, here you are, and your reward. Let me open the hidden paths to Castra Ignis. Your enemies will not expect you to cross realms to...
What just happened? Nothing good, I'll wager.